of the people who are new to bullet journaling don't know how simple the system can be. And so if they think that they have to set up all of these complicated things and get all these products before they can be a real bullet journaler, it causes people who otherwise could be benefiting from a bullet journal to just think that it's not for them. And so I'm going to try something in September. And I think I'm probably pretty silly for even thinking that this would be a good idea.